Clearly, Mr. K likes me more.
Don't even go there. Mr. K loves me. Did you see his baby born?
No, I didn't see his baby.
Did you see?
You didn't see his baby born either. You came there after.
Oh, I didn't?
You didn't. You cut the cord? Okay. All right, you cut the cord.
Okay, dude.
All right.
Okay, dude.
All right. All right. Screw it. Mr. K.
Wait.
Who is that? What is that?
What are you guys doing?
We're just chilling here talking about Mr. K.
Why
aren't you guys preparing for the Jonathan Law Awards?
The what?
Yeah, what?
The Johnnies? That yellow carpet? The reason we're dressed up today? There's a reason.
Oh, yeah! What up, Jack?
Oh, what up, God. Dude? You guys are idiots. No, I don't want to. What is that? What are you doing? We need to prepare. Come on, guys, get together. Come on, let's go.
Shape up! Okay! Okay, all right. We're good.
Hi, I'm Jack, and I'm here live at the Johnny Awards with
Trey Cole
and David Rypak.
This is the first Jonathan Law Awards, or the Johnnies as we like to call them, and we're going to be celebrating the many things that have occurred over our 4 years of being in high school. Some good, some bad, some we just really wish we forgot, but we're going to show you anyways.
As you can tell, you got the cream of the crop of red carpet, or in this case, yellow carpet analysts here, so... It's not a piece of paper. You're the one who... Shut up.
And people are already starting to file in. There's Mark Elliott on his pop wheel.
There's... Oh my God, is that Ryan Falaguero with a girl on each... two girls on each arm.
Woo!
Oh my God.
You go.
Ho, whoa, it's Alex Unger pushing the fresh whip right now.
Oh my goodness.
Those speakers rattle.
Oh, dizam.
Oh dear. Now... Let's toss it inside to Chandler Dugas and Sam Grace, our president and vice president of our senior class, to commence the award show.
Ho!
Good evening, class.
And welcome to the first annual Jonathan Law Senior Night Awards.
I'm Sam Grace.
And I'm Chandler Dugas.
As your president and vice president of the senior class, we're here to recognize the seniors and the moments that made our last 4 years memorable.
Tonight we will be giving out five different Johnnies in five different categories. And they're...
The categories are best crew, best fight, best performance, best romance, and best in class.
They're going to go out to those seniors that made our last 4 years here memorable.
Presenting the first award for best performance is Bobby, Trevor, and Danny. Thank you and enjoy the show.
Good evening, broads and bros.
Throughout the past 4 years at Jonathan Law, we've held many different performances, all the way from my boy Danny acting as Candy in the Eric Carter video, and AJ performing at every event we've had.
Even though some of you guys might not have been there to see what's been going down, the events were still recognized.
And as the years pass, we always have our memories of here at Jonathan Law High School. And the nominees for best performance are...
Mr. Morzini for Angler Talk.
Frying fillets on a charcoal backyard grill pit. Decorate my home like an old fishing village.
David Rypak for a heavy metal cookie. Trevor DL for I Want Candy. Ralph Simpson for Rebecca Black. So chilling in the front seat, in the back seat. I'm driving, cruising, fast lanes, switching lanes with a car by my side. And AJ Benetti for Fish Rabbit.
And the winner for best performance is.
My reading glasses. Ralph Simpson. Oh, Ralph. Yeah, Ralph. Hey. Nice job, Ralph.
Good job, buddy.
Watermelon, 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 watermelon.
no combination of words I could put on the back of a postcard. No song that I could sing, but I can try for your heart. Our dreams, and they are made out of real things, like a shoebox of photographs with sepia tone loving. Love is the answer, at least for most of the questions in my heart, like why are we here and where do we go, and how come it's so hard. It's not always easy, and sometimes life can be deceiving. I'll tell you one thing, it's always better when we're together. It's always better when we're together. Yeah, we'll look at them stars and we're together. Well, it's always better when we're together. Yeah, it's always better when we're together. Just might find their way into my dreams tonight, but I know that they'll be gone when the morning light sings or brings new things. For tomorrow night you see that they'll be gone too. Too many things I have to do, but if all of these dreams might find their way into my day-to-day scene, I'd be under the impression I was somewhere in between. With only two, just me and you, not so many things we got to do, or places we got to be. We'll sit beneath the mango tree now. Yeah, it's always better when we're together. We're somewhere in between together. Well, it's always better when we're together. Yeah, it's always better when we're together. Combination of words I could say, but I will still tell you one thing, we're better together.
One of the more unique categories of the night.
Fights come in all sorts of shapes and sizes, and Law sure has had its fair share.
Whether it be getting hit by a deer or hitting a parked truck.
Yep, Law sure knows how to keep the peace.
Well, it was only fitting that we had the best fight category.
Here are your nominees.
Mariam versus the deer. Chandler versus Cars.
Uh-oh.
What?
Uh-oh.
Stop.
Look out!
Stop! Mr. Swan versus Kids in the Hallway.
Let me see your pass.
Pass is all around.
Let me see your pass. Or Betty, let me see your pass.
This is pass right here.
What is that?
It's crap.
You don't even have a time on it.
She doesn't put time. She just has a whole pile of them. I grab it. That's how it works.
Where you Come here. You got passes? Go get a pass. Oh, where are you going? You're walking away now. Come here.
Give a pass.
I don't have a pass for you. We're with me. We'll go get one from the teacher. Right now. Where's yours, Evan?
I don't know.
I
don't know what
Miss P, she's probably in the gym. She's a gym teacher, right? Who's got a pass? You got your pass?
No.
Nope. Have your pass!
And Miss G versus the dress code.
Do I have to tell you, those shorts are too long. That short, too much clothing. You covered yourself up. What's wrong with you, Raymond?
And the winner for best fight is...
Mariam versus the deer. Well, thank you guys. I'm very excited. I never thought getting hit by a deer would do this.